This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Tetractes Greek, Tetractes or Tetrad, or the Tetractes of the Decad is a triangular figure consisting of 10 points arranged in 4 rows, 1, 2, 3, and 4 points in each row, which is the geometrical representation of the fourth triangular number as a mystical symbol. It was very important to the secret worship of Pythagoreanism. There were 4 seasons, and the number was also associated with planetary motions and music contents. 1 Pythagorean symbol, 2 Kabbalist symbol, 3 tarot card reading arrangement, 4 occurrence. 5 Tetractes in poetry, 6 see also 7 references, 8 further reading, 9 external links. Pythagorean symbol, the first 4 numbers symbolize the musica universalis and the cosmos. 1 unity monad, 2 dyad, power, limit, unlimited. Paris, Apeiron, 3 harmony triad, 4 cosmos tetrad. The 4 rows add up to 10, which was unity of a higher order. The decad, the Tetractes symbolizes the 4 classical elements, fire, air, water, and earth. The Tetractes represented the organization of space. The first row represented 0 dimensions, a point. The second row represented 1 dimension, a line of 2 points. The third row represented 2 dimensions, a plane defined by a triangle of 3 points. The fourth row represented 3 dimensions, a tetrahedron defined by 4 points. A prayer of the Pythagoreans shows the importance of the Tetractes, sometimes called the mystic tetrad, as the prayer was addressed to it: bless us, divine number, thou who generated gods and men. O holy, holy Tetractes, thou that containest the root and source of the eternally flowing creation. For the divine number begins with the profound, pure unity until it comes to the holy 4, then it begets the mother of all, the all-comprising, all-bounding, the firstborn, the never-swerving, the never-tiring holy 10, the keyholder of all. As a portion of the secret religion, initiates were required to swear a secret oath by the Tetractes. They then served as novices for a period of silence lasting 3 years. Citation needed. The Pythagorean oath also mentioned the Tetractes: by that pure, holy, 4-lettered name on high, nature's eternal fountain and supply, the parent of all souls that living be, by him, with faith find oath, I swear to thee. It is said that the Pythagorean musical system was based on the Tetractes, as the rows can be read as the ratios of 4 to 3 perfect 4th, 3 to 2 perfect 5th, 2 to 1 octave, forming the basic intervals of the Pythagorean scales. That is, Pythagorean scales are generated from combining pure 4ths in a 4 to 3 relation, pure 5ths in a 3 to 2 relation, and the simple ratios of the unison 1 to 1 and the octave 2 to 1. Note that the diapason 2 to 1 octave, and the diapason plus diapan 3 to 1 compound 5th or perfect 12th, are consonant intervals according to the Tetractes of the Decad, but that the diapason plus diatessaron, 8 to 3 compound 4th or perfect 11th, is not the Tetractes, as an equilateral triangle formed from the sequence of the first 10 numbers aligned in 4 rows. It is both a mathematical idea and a metaphysical symbol that embraces within itself, in seed-like form, the principles of the natural world, the harmony of the cosmos, the ascent to the divine, and the mysteries of the divine realm. So revered was this ancient symbol that it inspired ancient philosophers to swear by the name of the one who brought this gift to humanity. Kabbalist symbol, symbol by early 17th century Christian mystic Jacob Bohme, including a Tetractes of flaming Hebrew letters of the Tetragrammaton. A Tetractes of the letters of the Tetragrammaton adds up to 72 by gematria. There are some who believe that the Tetractes and its mysteries influenced the early Kabbalah. A Hebrew Tetractes has the letters of the Tetragrammaton inscribed on the 10 positions of the Tetractes, from right to left. It has been argued that the Kabbalistic tree of life, with its 10 spheres of emanation, is in some way connected to the Tetractes, but its form is not that of a triangle. The occultist Dion Fortune writes, the point is assigned to Kether, the line to Chakma, the two-dimensional plane to Bina, consequently the three-dimensional solid naturally falls to Chesed. The relationship between geometrical shapes and the first 4 sephirot is analogous to the geometrical correlations in Tetractes, shown above under Pythagorean symbol, and unveils the relevance of the Tree of Life with the Tetractes tarot card reading arrangement. In a tarot reading, the various positions of the Tetractes provide a representation for forecasting future events by signifying, according to various occult disciplines, such as alchemy. Below is only a single variation for interpretation. The first row of a single position represents the premise of the reading, forming a foundation for understanding all the other cards. The second row of two positions represents the cosmos and the individual and their relationship. The light card to the right represents the influence of the cosmos leading the individual to an action. The dark card to the left represents the reaction of the cosmos to the actions of the individual. The third row of three positions represents three kinds of decisions an individual must make. The creator card is rightmost, representing new decisions and directions that may be made. The sustainer card is in the middle, representing decisions to keep balance, and things that should not change. The destroyer card is leftmost, representing old decisions and directions that should not be continued. The fourth row of four positions represents the four Greek elements. The fire card is rightmost, representing dynamic creative force, ambitions, and personal will. The air card is to the right middle, representing the mind, thoughts, and strategies toward goals. The water card is to the left middle, representing the emotions, feelings, and whims. The earth card is leftmost, representing physical realities of day-to-day living. Occurrence coat of arms of an archbishop of the Catholic Church. The Tetractes occurs generally coincidentally in the following: the Barian decouplet, an archbishop's coat of arms, the arrangement of pins in 10-pin bowling, a Chinese checkers board, the Christmas tree formation in association football. Tetractes in poetry. In English language poetry, a tetractes is a syllable counting form with five lines. The first line has one syllable, the second has two syllables, the third line has three syllables, the fourth line has four syllables, and the fifth line has 10 syllables. A sample tetractes would look like this: mantramure, fury, confuses, us all greatly, volatile, big-bodied tots are selfish. The tetractes was created by Ray Stebbing, who said the following about his newly created form: the tetractes could be Britain's answer to the haiku. Its challenge is to express a complete thought, profound or comic, witty or wise, within the narrow compass of 20 syllables. See also Pascal's triangle. References: Carat the Theosophical Glossary, p. Carat the Mystical Kabbalah, Dion Fortune, Chapter 18, 25. Carat tetractes spread. Carat English syllable counters. Archi first principle aret excellence ataraxia tranquility becoming being cosmos order demiurge creator diuresis division differentia genus doxa common opinion dunamis. Hylomorphism matter and form. Hylozoism matter and life. Hypokimenon substratum hypostasis underpinning idea idea catalepsis comprehension cathicon proper function logos reason discourse metempsychosis reincarnation mimesis imitation monad unit nous intellect oikiosis affinity ousia substance pathos emotional phronesis practical wisdom physis natural law sophia wisdom. Telos purpose tetractes fourth triangular number example tetractes poems.